All right, in this video, we're going to cover creating a pop-up, understanding the pop-up. Maybe your pop-up keeps appearing. Maybe you're wondering why it's not showing up, that sort of thing. So real quick, we're going to hop in here into the page editor. I've just created this simple test opt-in funnel. So some updates since the classic editor. We can now access the pop-up menu up top here. All right, and then we can edit the pop-up settings as well. And so the first option we have is to trigger on exit. This only works on desktop because it's going to trigger once we cross over the threshold here, that is the browser itself, right, where the address bar is, where your bookmark tab is. It's going to think we're closing that tab or maybe the browser. That's when this will get triggered. So not when closing the tab. There is certain JavaScript code you can get for that sort of thing. Very common. You'll find that on like ClickBank sales pages and stuff. But for this one here, it's just when your mouse moves over that. So, you know, if you're closing the tab on mobile, it's not going to pop up or anything like that. So the other option we have here would be to set it up on a timer, right? So then we have the advanced tab for the pop-up. All right, and then we can go over here to animation. And you're going to see time delay. And so you can just select one of these that will make this happen or active. So if we leave it at zero here, it's going to be active as soon as the page loads. And of course, we can set the time that we want that pop-up to show up, right? So, and if we just want that off, we can just click none and turn that off again. So hope that helps with your pop-up here. Let me know if you have any questions in the comments below there, and I'd be happy to help answer any other questions you may have.